Saucedo, boxing star about to work out. Brand new gloves.
Shout out to Ernie. Thank you.
Do you wrap your own hands?
Yeah, in camp, yeah. During training, yeah. When I fight, Abel wraps my hands. But...
Manny Pacquiao wraps his own hands before fights, and so do other fighters. Crawford, I think, too. Yeah. I'm always very impressed with that.
Yeah, no, there's, I mean, everyone has their own, you know, their own ways of doing things, and I used to wrap my hands, actually, before I started training with Abel. I used to wrap my own hands for fights, too.
No way.
Yeah, so... But with Abel, he has his own different way of rapping, so I liked it. It's going to be my sixth fight, and no problems with the hands or anything, so it'll be great.
Just a light workout today. He fights June 30th, Oklahoma City, same card as Suardo Ramirez. Saucedo 27-0 with 18 knockouts from Oklahoma. Have you ever gone to a Thunder's game or not really?
Yeah, no, actually.
Are you a fan?
Yeah, one of my sponsors has season tickets, so every time they play, you know, he always hits me up and we're there. It's we got the loudest city, so hopefully June 30th will be like that.
We'll be lit.
Yeah.
Shout out. Can you give a shout out to Alfredo, who's watching?
Alfredo, hey man, keep working.
Ray P, shout out to you too. How long is the drive up to Big Bear from here?
I did 2.5 hours.
That's good.
Yeah,
it would take me 4.5.
No, sometimes, it can take up to 4 or 5 hours depending. But
are you on a Ducati or something?
I'm a crazy fast driver. I take it easy. You know, I gotta be careful. I got a long career ahead of me.
Alex, who do you have as a pound-for-pound king right now? Who's the best of the best?
I work alongside Gennady Golovkin, so I love him. He's a great champion. I believe he's the greatest right now. You can demonstrate it in 10-15.
Mikey Williams doing the behind the thing. Do you like Alex Salcedo?
Right, Alex?
27 have tried, 27 have failed. He's a very interesting division, 140. Top rank have 140 champions.
I wouldn't fight him.
I wouldn't mess with him. Take
him. Shout out Fernando Herrera. You're watching one of the best young fighters in the game today, Alex Salcedo, doing his thing. He's known as El Cholo. Good, how are you, Danny? How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. West side of Corpus Christi.
A lot easier training at sea level?
Yeah.
You can do that all day, huh?
Yeah. When we came down as part of the day, we were like 12 rounds.
All right.
Hey, Ellie, I wonder what they did when we did the photo shoot, right? Up in Deeper. You know, I'm feeling
it's not for everybody. I will say hi to Delgado. You got it. Jesse Ortiz. Thanks, Jose. June 30th, Oklahoma. Who's the opponent? He has an opponent with about 36 wins, 29 knockouts. Very dangerous fight. Oklahoma City, June 30th on ESPN. Alex, what's the craziest animal you've seen up in Big Bear jogging?
Coyotes. We always see them. Yeah,
they ever chase you?
Actually, they chased one guy, a couple of them. He was running by himself, and I think like 5 coyotes went up to him, try to get him.
5?
Yeah.
What'd he do?
Nothing. He just ran away, and it stopped, but it's scary. I mean, you can't run by yourself, because you never know what's coming. Another guy's seen a mountain lion too, so they're out there.
In Dallas, there was some crickets that made sounds like rattlesnakes. That shit was tripping.
Where?
Dallas.
Dallas,
managed by the same team as
we bought that 140. He has a belt, so